More amazing timing. I don't believe it. Oh, look at this nice charter. More amazing timing. Look at this. Here's a very rare Buick LeSabre. I think it's an 82. I saw this car for sale on Kijiji. Look how clean this is, man. Amazing. Even as a kid, I don't even remember ever seeing one of these as a station wagon. This car has been sleeping its whole life, practically. It's unbelievable. This is fucking great timing. Outstanding. I remember back when I was in my 20s in the 90s, I had a friend of mine, my friend Denis. He had one of these as a four-door. It was chocolate brown, driver condition. Bought it off his dad for like, I don't know, $200, $400 or something. Was not as clean as this. This is one clean machine, man. Is it an estate? LeSabre estate wagon. So when you think about Buicks from the 80s, station wagons, the big ones, you think about the Buick Caballero. That was top of the line. You had all your fake wood all around. You had your road wheels. Fantastic. Amazing to see this. This is another car, if I could drive, I would pick up. You know, I mean, I like wagons, but I mean, I like wagons, most of them are rare. Even now, in this part of the world, try to find a Caprice wagon, let's say the late 80s. Good luck. Fabulous. Fabulous original condition. I had a friend of mine once, many, many moons ago, he had a 69 AMC Ambassador wagon, right? We drove that car, man, all over. And he also, there was a, he had these wind deflectors, but they were not, it wasn't here, it was on the sides, and he told me it was something about to keep the exhaust from coming into the car if you had the window from the tailgate rolled down. Amazing condition. Amazing. The guy's asking like $6,000 or $7,000 for this thing, and it's believable considering it's so gorgeous. Amazingly stock. Whoa, look at this, you even have your original dealer tag here next to the CA sticker. Look at that, Ville Marie, Pontiac Buick. Holy shit, this car was sold here brand new in Montreal. Amazing. Just amazing. Look at that condition, man. Amazing. If I bought this, I would quickly enroll it to the company that needs antique vehicles that are factory stock, period correct for movies and TV shows and so forth. There's a little flaw right there. Well, not a big deal. I'm gonna get a club on the steering wheel. Wow, what a beauty. Outstanding. And I love the green color. But I'm suspicious about a color like this for a car of this age because, I mean, if this is I'm not sure if it's an 81, 82, 80, I don't remember, I think it's an 80, 82. It's surprising that they still had this shade of green in that color. Green really went out of style in the early 80s, you know? I'll just check the taillight real quick here. We'll see. A little rust out there. That's plastic, hey? That filler part between the body and the bumpers. That's garbage, they always break. It doesn't say. Anyway, whatever. I'll find the ad on Kijiji. What a terrific score. Fabulous. Right here by Delormier Boulevard. Fantastic. What an automobile.